saw it. I saw a mom who would die for her son. A man who would kill for his wife. A boy, angry and alone, laid out in front of him the bad path. I saw it. And the path was a circle. Round and round. So I changed it. But then I realized, I am being way too dramatic for all of this. I don't have to kill myself. No, that's stupid. I'll just choose to never leave this farm, which will change the older me's past, which will make him vanish.
What?
Then Sarah can raise her son in a positive environment, which would mean Sid never becomes the Rainmaker, which means he never started closing loops, which means none of the stuff that happened to me in the last few days actually ever happened. Which means I'm still a murdering drug addict with mom issues. Time travel is confusing.
You're telling me?
Ah, well, time travel's not really that confusing. You just have to think of it more like this big ball of wibbly-wobbly, timey-wimey stuff.
Okay.
And I don't know, maybe you just shouldn't even use time travel if all you're gonna do is perform human executions.
Precisely! Who would ever think that was a safe idea?
Everybody get down! Down, 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 down!
Whatever you do, don't blink.
Blink! Where we're going, we don't need to blink.